Sometimes he follows you, sometimes he doesn't. A brave mustache. Lampop is like a master at PC parts now, all of a sudden. Building a their own PC has infused them with this knowledge. It is not. The man in the opening cutscene is called the Blood Minister, and he's a cut character from the game. He just disappears after the opening cutscene. You can go watch Lance McDonald's new video on it, and it like shows what he would have done. He used to be a more important character, but for some reason they decided to cut him. I mean, it is kind of weird that he shows up, gives you the blood, you fall asleep, and then you never see him again. Yeah, they cut a lot of stuff from this game. I say this every time it gets brought up, but it always makes me think of what could have been. This amazing game could have been better, or there could have been more context to something, but we'll never get to see it as it was truly intended.
Thank you.
he hadn't have caught me on that roll, that would have been better, maybe. But still, that's the kind of fight you want, where you get the backstab, and then he does another attack, you can easily backstab into double backstab. It's just that final bit of damage is where it gets difficult, because he can do a lot of different stuff.
Take this.
It should tell you on the Amazon listing what the wattage of your power supply is. It's probably like 550. He has a RX 480. I know, Peanut messed up on Parle. Still killed him, apparently. Yeah, but the more VRAM isn't going to really matter. Depends on, like, the class of the card.
Thank you.
Rip Run. I swear I had to use the trigger for the Zelda music to start playing.
Alright, gangsters, listen up, because this is going to be a lot of fun.
Hey, Abyss. Thanks for the raid, dude. Thanks for the luck.
Alright, gangsters, listen up, because this is going to be a lot of fun.
Man, Peanut. With the raid. I have your stream open, so now I'm watching myself. Great.
Alright, gangsters, listen up, because this is gonna be a lot of fun.
And Lynn, thanks for the host. Thank you.
boss. Thank you.
Yeah, PC part shopping can be confusing if you don't exactly know what you're doing.
Mbasa.
A raw persona thanks for the follow. I got dunked by this idiot in the last round, so hopefully he doesn't do it again. Hey Natty, thanks for the walk. Yeah, don't buy a minor card because they usually have like bootlegged BIOS. Oh, I didn't even get the last shot. How lucky of me. Sleepy Cloud, thanks for the follow. I was scared because of that puppet, so I didn't lock on until later. Because if I would have locked on, I would have locked on to that puppet by accident, and it would have ruined everything. But it ruined everything anyway. So GG.
Mombasa.
Narciss Datura, thanks for the follow. This song is my sub sound effect, so I thought someone subbed. I was like, mineral oil builds are just silly looking, honestly. Thanks, Sir Lucius. So this is like a guaranteed gold, because none of my runs have ever gotten first try lecture hall. Not since I reset my splits like a long time ago. Hey, Moist Soggy and TT Nina.
Mombasa.
Hey, Yggdrasil, thanks for the follow. No way. No gold for me. Yeah, that's the last level up, Kilmore. Deck warping sounds like something you would look up on an adult website. Can't say the rest of it. Thanks for the follow. Stoffstorm, I think that's how you say it. Sorry, I'm bad at saying usernames. Guy came in yesterday with the name Reefer Refrigerator, and I said it wrong, and he unfollowed me. I'll never forget that. I said refrigerator because I thought it was like refrigerator and alligator. So then would have been like the perfect time to realize I didn't send the elevator back down. That would have been perfect. AEMP. I do not see my splits. I'm gonna assume I'm like 25 seconds ahead. Maybe 30. I know I have like a gold or two in there. Scope.
Buster.
Lock him overly.
Just blurry when I look down at my eyes.
You fucking wish. Hey Eden, thanks a lot. That's not the right item. Yeah, but sometimes he can turn around and hit you when you load in. So, he's kind of scary. Well, not dying there, but he can, like, knock you out before you can get to the lamp to say yes. Thank you. What was that, him taking longer to jump than usual? What the fuck? Did you see that? How he took longer to jump than he usually does? What the fuck was that? I've never seen that. Hey, Zach. Oh, put my gun back on. Good thing I saw that. Little lunger, thanks for the follow. Fuck the timer, dude. I thought I pressed it. Excuse you what? Maria being a moron, as always, losing me 10 seconds probably. I know, I forgot to put the timer back up. I know, I know. I swear I pressed 5 to unpause it, but I guess not. We go off in-game time anyway, so the timer doesn't matter. I'm probably dead. I quit out a little late. Hey, Kata. I hear you run with gloves on now, which is probably something I need to get. Rip, run. That stupid tree got in my way. That stupid fucking tree got in my way, or else I would have killed him. Whatever, dude. No anime right now. What do my even splits look like? I was 50 seconds ahead. Holy sh! What? Is this world record pace? Well, Holy shit. What do you mean, plus 25? Like... But I still could have gotten record, though, right? I mean, I'd have to save another 20 seconds to get 104. And I could save 20 seconds on the last, like, two bosses. I should have done a transform attack to finish it. I need to take a drink. Two. Explain the two thing to me, Mario. I don't understand what your thing is with two. I think I may have pressed 4 instead of 5 to unpause it, and that's why they're on average. There we go. This could still be a 105, maybe. Between Orphan and Maria, I lost like 20 seconds, so I only need to save 11. Thanks for the vote of confidence, Kata. Who's jumpy? How did I get gold on all so much shit in that last run? Hey, Canaris. Or in this run. Ain't ever seen a 56 and never will. Don't worry, a blood liquor is gonna kill me. I'm waiting for the day that guy grabs me, Kay Witty style. Pat, thanks for the follow. A nice store girl. I know it was the other one, but I'm still waiting for that one to grab me one day. Cause he like just pushes you cause you're not within his grab box or whatever you want to call it. I don't even know how that one on the left grabbed K-Witty.